Holy shit, I'm so over it encumbered because of both of these that I can't even walk. Okay, so having one on makes it so I fat roll. I don't even think I have enough. Oh yeah, I don't have enough faith to even use it. To use this the spell that's on it. I can just breathe deeply into it. It's really cool though. That one weighs a shit ton more. 21. This one doesn't even weigh as much. Still fat roll. Let's go see. Because it says I can't use it right. I just want to see if I can even block anything. Because normally, if you can't use a weapon right, you can't block with it. Or you can, but it won't, like, won't count for much. Let's go over to these guys. Hey. Hey. Really? Really? All right, here we go. Oh yeah, no. Oh yeah, nope. I really can't use this. See, now you can actually watch the difference. Here's the difference. Watch. He's gonna hit me. Bink. There's your difference. It bounced back, especially if it's 100% and both of those shields are. So yeah, there's no point in even wearing it. Other than it for like, just to look cool. It's pointless. Let's rest.
Welcome, husband. Very well then, taken.
Yeah, I need 11,000 or more to level up. I can buy his shit now. Weighs 16. Weighs 8. 9. 5. That dude is fucking decked out in some heavy ass armor. We'll make this work. I do like the spike armor, but this is going to be so much better. Yeah, like crazy. The only issue is I might fat roll. Oh, I don't. Thank God. Any souls to use? I do. Probably could have used these and then grabbed my sword real quick, but oh well. It's kind of been a chill stream. Not doing too much. We faced some bosses. We went back and faced other bosses. Went back, got our ass kicked. All in all, it's been pretty good. There's not much here. I don't feel like I explored this area enough. Like, we don't know where the dragon went. But, oh well, we'll just... we'll just keep going. Oh, it's one. How long have we been on for? 5 hours. What? Doesn't feel like it's been 5 hours. It don't feel like it's been 5 hours. Let's summon this guy. Why not? Unable. Let me get rid of this summon sign too. Let's just get rid of all the summon signs. Kylo. This is somebody that wants to fight. Get out of the way! I told them. What the fuck was that? Bro, are you a fucking samurai? What the fuck? Okay, fucking quit it. I'm gonna throw shit at you. Kukri. That's what you're throwing at me? Pulpery. Ow. I mean, thank you for waiting. He did wait, so I can't be too mad about it. Question is, yeah, that's what I thought that did. Titanite shard. Again with the Kukri. Quit. You're not dead, are you? No, you're dead. Okay, I got some more shit. Let's see. We got another longbow. We have all these talismans. We didn't get any arrows. I forgot to go get arrows. That's my bad. Didn't get anything from there. I don't think we got anything here. To be honest, I forgot what we got. We have 10 kukri. That's cool, right? The fucking wall there the whole time? You son of a bitch. Oh, look, a crab. I was down here, right? Yeah, I was. Okay. I was starting to wonder. I was like, I've fucking been down here, haven't I? Oh, I see him. Gotta fucking roll. Hate these things. They take no damage. They take damage, but it fucking takes her. They don't pay off in any way. Times they hurt the most too is when they land on your head. I thought I heard the skelly men coming for me. I still have that stupid thing equipped, I don't. What was RIP? I scrolled up on the chat, my bad. Oh, did I kill it? I did. I hated you in Dark Souls 1 and I hate you now. I know you're not dead, get the fuck back up. Are you dead? I guess you are. They're way easier to kill. small mofo. The thing that hurts these guys the most is fire, and I don't have fire paper. There's one behind me. There's Skeleman above me, and it's like really annoying to listen to. A lot of these guys in here. Nope. Nope. I ain't having that shit. Alright. We dealt with the walkie skelly men. I forget what's down here. Oh, right. I really don't want to fucking face that one guy. I know one way I can face him, which is take him across that bridge. Later, bitch. I'm just gonna try that. I'm going to attempt it. Alright, come on. Come here and activate. Come on. Oh my god, my frames. Oh shit. My fucking frames. What the fuck? They were moving at like 3 pixels at a time. Oh, there's actually shit down there. Oh, you can drop down from right here. Is it worth it? Probably not. Alright, let's fight this boss that we couldn't beat. You just walk around him, like there's no fog door. I wonder if you just walk around him. Yeah, my friends couldn't handle the skelly men. It's too many of them. If only I had friendship. Fucking appraise that. Way the fuck back here. This guy doesn't look like he's fucking beating this boss. What do I know though? Maybe he has. He just doesn't look like it. Look at him. He's using like the original sword. Aragori. I like legitimately just walk around it. No. All right, he's also stuck outside, so we're gonna touch it. We're gonna skip. I honestly don't know how to. I guess going for the hands is how you beat him. Like no damage to him. Oh, nice death spray. Oh my. See, this is why I find this game beyond annoying. Obviously, I'm not supposed to sit in it. Clearly. Where the fuck do I go, though? Wherever the fuck he was, I guess. He was off to the side. But it's like, I guess he has beaten it before. He sat off to the side. And this doesn't fucking open. Run back. I'm literally just gonna run there. I'm gonna activate the Phantom, cut that bridge again. Come on, where's Phantom, dude? I guess he's a no-show. That's fine. Thank you. That's just a bunch of free souls right there. How could you not fucking do that? My frames are like garbage right now. Oh, they let you grab your souls without having to go into the boss fight. That's pretty interesting. What I'm gonna do, right? So I'm gonna go back. I'm gonna fucking get like 3 or 4 of the embers, and I'm gonna come back. Because this boss fight should at least be worth a few embers. I mean, you know, a good amount of souls. You overpriced. Where's the other guy?
Oh, and in what?
Yeah. I will take all 4, sir. And I will take all these arrows.
Goodbye.
Yep, down to 8 souls. Don't care. We're going back. We're gonna do this fight. We're gonna win. We will win. Get my sword. And if I don't, I'm probably gonna cry. So, do that. Okay. Here we go. Not gonna ember until I get there, and you know, in lieu of wasting it. Almost killed me. Activate the Skellerman Bridge. Give me thy souls. Look at that. I just made, you know, pretty good lot back from literally just killing some Skellerman. You could honestly probably just go back and then keep. Let's get rid of all these. Or get somebody, apparently. Twas not expecting. But happy it happened. Alright, does my bow weigh me down? I forgot. I don't think it does. It does not. Freeman. Shall we attempt? Okay, when he breathes, off to the side. Oh my, like what? I don't understand that. I don't understand that. I honestly don't understand that. That makes zero sense to me. That makes absolute zero sense to me. I fucking... I'm mad. I'm not mad, I'm upset that the game's, like, being that way. About this. Like, I'm wasting all these embers and shit. Like, I'm wasting all these embers that I don't want to be wasting. But I can't fucking beat this boss. Because it makes no goddamn sense. Like, if I wasn't embered, I would die probably immediately to that fucking breath thing. Oh my god. Do I just have to, like, walk through it? But then that's stupid because that's making you waste your fucking... That's making you waste your fucking... shit. It's making you waste vials, like, on purpose. And that's ridiculous. Like, how far back do we have to run? Okay, we could run pretty far back. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, my God. I fucking went too far back. Or he moved up, whatever. Same shit. Fuck. I'm gonna have to go in there alone. I've got, what, two left? Yeah. I didn't get shit for that. So it's like, you can't be too far back and you can't be too far forward. Ugh. It's so annoying. It's so annoying. Like, I'm getting annoyed by this, and that's not good because it's just gonna make me angry and then I'm gonna be pissed. I want this fucking boss fight done. What does it say? Try left arm and then right arm. Left arm. I want to fucking get more than one person in here, to be honest. Hey, Matt. Maybe if I have two people, I'll be able to do it. Probably not. Summoning two people, I'm gonna die immediately. I know it. Sir Mick Butterballs. And he's using the broadsword. If I can just stay alive, I bet these two can beat it. That's like the real mission now, is for me to stay alive. Man, he's just destroying this. What the fuck? Like I said, I just gotta stay alive. And these two can fucking do it. Or not. Or not. Oh my god, Sir McButterballs! What the fuck? How the fuck did you live? What a beast. What an utter beast. What a fucking G. Oh shit. You gotta be kidding me. So upset now. I'm so mad now. Had that one. I had no sword. Oh my god. I'm so mad. That was a bunch of souls. 2,000 worth. Damn. So apparently it's like, you gotta attack fast and consecutively on his arms. Alright, last one. So I gotta go back and get more. Naha. Nope, can't summon you. Can't summon you. I want McButterballs back. He fucking annihilated that guy. Alright, so since it seems like it's fast attacks, we're gonna go with this and this. I shouldn't fat roll. No, I'm good. This is my fast attacks, so. Maybe this will do it. Not, I have this. I want Sir McButterballs. Look how fucking pretty this sword is. Actually, you know what I could even put on is the katana, because the katana's fast as shit. No, it's not as fast. It's just wider. Sir McButterballs? Nope. There you go, random person. Touch, skip. Okay. How many people does it take? There we go, we got one. We got one, boys, we got one. The fuck? Okay. He's never done that before. Okay. Let's chill the fuck out. Oh my god. Oh no. What the fuck? Bitch, you need to heal. Oh my god, we're just hitting the shit out of his hand. There we go. There's another one. She's trying. It's like, how the fuck am I supposed to hit your big ass, gross ass hand, bruh? Look at that. Are you doing it again? Doing it again. Oh. Oh, fuck. Like the fuck. What? Oh my God. How the fuck did I just beat that? How the fuck? So lucky. Nothing to do with patience. That was luck. Super luck based. I was so quiet. I was so concentrated. I was like, can't fuck up. Thank God. Oh, fuck. Yeah, 24. And there's an item back here. Let's just check to see what's out here real quick. Bonfire head. Oh, we're in a snow area now. Huh. I like it. My frames are probably gonna die, but I like it. Try jumping. There are things down there, so you can get down to that big-ass lake. Let's just check. Check around. Alright, I don't want any cutscenes to happen. I need to travel back. Travel. Only got two things in the catacombs, and I'm fine with that. Large spear-like arrows created by a giant blacksmith of the gods can only be used with great bows. Alright, let's see what we get now from this. Probably that sword he pulled out of the ground. Right? Yep. Oh, it's a great sword. Ooh. But you need 13 faith. I'm at 20. I need 4 level ups. I'm only at 8. And then there's the black serpent. Undulating black flame that runs along the ground. This would be cool. Wrath of the Gods. Wolf Sword. This one does a shit ton of damage. Like, off the bat. It doesn't cost anything, so...
Welcome,
let's fucking see now. Because I might get that one. To 10. What was it, 13? That doesn't help either. This is closer. If I get this, so if I do the faith, which I kind of need already, alright, fuck it. Yes, we'll do the faith.
Farewell, Ashen One.
I'm grabbing that sword now, though, as a reminder. I want to see what it looks like. It better be cool. It better be fucking cool. Okay, it's cool. Okay, yeah, it's cool. It's cool. Let's upgrade it now. Oh, I need titanite scales for it.
Pretty, be careful. Oh, and in. Goodbye. And stay.
Alright, I got 99 arrows. Gonna call it there, guys. It's been a pretty long stream. I'm gonna check the uptime one more time just to see how long we've actually been going for. We've been going for 6 hours, so I am gonna call it there. It's been fun. Hey, everybody, we'll continue this probably tomorrow after I work and all that kind of stuff. So thanks for watching. Thanks for watching the stream. Thanks for sticking around. And hope you guys liked it. I'll catch you guys later. See ya.